Did you know in The Godfather Part 1 that when Sonny is in the bathroom getting it on with the girl at the start of the movie, at the wedding, Eleanor Coppola went into labor while filming that scene? And as Francis Ford Coppola was finished, he went instantly to the hospital. And who was born? Sofia Coppola, who was obviously in Godfather Part 3.